Teddy? Teddy? Teddy?
Help me! Ah! You're my best friend, John.
Did you just talk?
Don't look so surprised. You're the one who wished for it, aren't you?
Yeah, I did wish for it.
Well, here I am.
You mean we get to be best friends for real?
For real.
Forever and ever?
Sounds good to me.
John was just about the happiest boy in the world, and he couldn't wait to tell everyone the good news.
Mom, Dad, guess what? My teddy bear's alive!
Really? Well, isn't that exciting?
No, Mom, he's really alive. Look!
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Jesus H. Fuck!
Let's all be best friends!
Oh, my God! Oh,
John,
God.
Get away from that thing. Get over here, right now.
But, Dad...
Get over here!
Listen to your mother, come here!
Helen, get my gun.
Dad, no!
Is it a hugging gun?
Helen, get my gun and call the police!
I'm sorry, Mr. Bennett. I didn't mean to scare anybody. I just wanted John and I to be friends.
Yeah, Dad. I made a wish last night that Teddy was alive, and my wish came true.
Oh, my God. It's a miracle. It's a Christmas miracle. You're just like the baby Jesus.
Well, it wasn't long before the story of John's little miracle was sweeping the nation.
Out of a Boston suburb comes what is, without a doubt, the most incredible story.
A young boy's stuffed animal has magically come to life for as yet unknown reasons.
Look what Jesus did! Look what Jesus did! Look what Jesus did!
Before long, Teddy had become a huge celebrity in his own right.
You surprised me. For some reason, I thought you were going to be taller.
I thought you were going to be funnier.
But through all the fame, Teddy never forgot his very best friend, John.
The thunder can't get us, right?
Nope. We're thunder buddies, and the thunder knows it. We're totally safe.
Teddy?
Yeah, John?
Do you promise we'll always be together?
I promise. Thunder buddies for life.
Thunder buddies for life.
And that was a promise that neither one of them ever forgot. So, where are John and Teddy today? Well, let me put it this way. No matter how big a splash you make in this world, whether you're Corey Feldman, Frankie Muniz, Justin Bieber, or a talking teddy bear, eventually nobody gives a shit.
My words are lazy, my thoughts are hazy, but this is one thing I'm sure of. Everybody needs a best friend. I'm happy I'm yours. You got a double who brings you trouble, and though you're better without me, everybody needs a best friend. I'm happy I'm yours. A fool could see decidedly that you're a 10 and I'm a 3. A royal breed is what you need. So how do you come to be stuck with a bummer like me? You got a head full of someone dreadful, but how the someone adores you. Everybody needs a best friend. I'm happy I'm yours. Could see decidedly that you're a 10 and I'm a 3. A royal breed is what you need. So how do you come to be stuck with a bummer like me? Oh, you got a head full of someone dreadful, and yet alas, that someone adores you. clown, and I'll bring you down. But you just don't care for your best friend is me.